Very good morning, students. Sairam, welcome back to our maths period. Children, this session I am going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 9, HCF and LCM. Okay, what is meant by HCF and what is meant by LCM, we will see one by one. Okay, children, see, and before that I would like to ask one thing here, children. How many of them you know the table very well? Yes, very good. So have you any doubt in the table how to study, children? Because if you know the table, then only this lesson will be easy for you. Okay, can you do, children? Very good. See here, HCF means highest common factor, and the next one is LCM means lowest common multiple. Okay, so here you know the meaning of highest common, and do you know meaning about factor? Yes, and second sentence also you have to see, lowest you know that meaning, and common also you know, isn't it, children? And what is mean by multiple? Do you know, children? Yes, I will teach you now. And I hope you had studied about these factors and multiples in your 5th standard. Isn't it, children? Can you recall now? Yes. See here, that factors and multiples are different things, but they both involve multiplication. Okay, factors are what we can multiply to get the number. Factors are what we can multiply to get the number. Multiples are what we get after multiplying the number by an integer. Understood, children? Yes. Listen, children, when I will teach with you example here, easily it will come to know. Okay, see here, next slide. What is a factor? First one we will study about HCF, that means highest common factor. So what is meant by factor? Multiplying two whole numbers gives a product. You know very well, when we will multiply two number, that answer is what here, children? Product. Okay, so the numbers that we multiply are the factors of the product. See here, one example here I have given, that is 2, 4 are 8. Isn't it, children? 2 into 4 is equal to always 8. So see here, we are multiplying this 2 number. So this answer is what? That is a product, that is 8. So this 2 number, which number we are multiplying? That 2 numbers are the factor of this product. So here 2 and 4 are the factors of 8. Understood, children? And see here, yes, here can you see what are the factors? 2 and 4 are the factors of 8. And one other example here I will give. 3 into 2 is equal to what will come, children? Yes, 6. So 3 twos are 6. Here 6 is what? Product. 6 is what here, children? Product. So this 2 and 3 and this 3 and 2 are the factors of this 6. Okay, another example, see here, 5 twos are what will come here, children? 10. Can you say here which are the factors? Yes, 5 and 2 are the factors of what? Very good, factors of 10. Okay, now I hope you understood what is the meaning of factor. If we are multiplying two number, yes, the product will come. So that numbers are the factors of that product. Okay, children. So if we will solve that sum, easily it will come to know. Okay, children. Shall I go to next now? See here, this one, it is given in your book. It has given in your textbook. Okay, children. See, this one you have to fill. Here, this 36 and we have to divide by 4. So this 4 is called what here, children? Divisor. Isn't it? And this 36 is what? Dividend. And this 9, yes, 9 is what here, children? Quotient. And this 0, that is a remainder. So here remainder is what here, children? 0. So we can say this 36 we can completely divide by this 4. Isn't it, children? Yes. And like this you can write 4 into 9 is equal to 36. Okay, so here 4 is a factor of 36. See here, children, through this one, what you will say? Yes, 4 and 9 are the factors of 36. Isn't it, children? Yes. See here, 4 is a factor of 36. and we can say this 36 is a multiple of 4. Okay, see here, don't get confusion children. 4 is the factor of 36. 36 is a multiple of 4. And next slide, I will show you that multiplication. Through that, easily it will come to know. Okay, children, see here the table I have given, that is third table. Okay, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, and 3 fives are 15. So, when we are here, this you have to take children, this line 3 fours are 12. So we can say that 3 and 4 are the factors of 12. Okay. And the next one is this. Take this one. 3 twos are 6. That means what we can say children. 3 and 2 are the factors of 6. Okay. So now I hope you understood now what is meant by factor. Next one is multiples. Multiples means that is so easy children. When we are multiplying two numbers, that answer will come, isn't it children? So that answer is multiple of that number. See here, these are the multiples of 3. See here children, these are the multiples of 3. That means 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Okay, so see here, understood now? So when we will multiply two numbers, that answer will come, that is the multiple of that numbers. Understood children? Can you say now? Next one I will see here, that fifth table I have given here. Yes, can you say that multiples of 5? Yes, that fifth table, what will come that answer? That are the multiples of 5. Okay children, that numbers are multiples of 5. So can you say that multiples of 5 now? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Okay, and the next one is, see here children, can you say that multiples of 4? Yes, say 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. So it will come like this, isn't it children? Multiples of 4. And can you say multiples of 10? 10, 20, 30, 40, these are the multiples of 10. Okay, so now I hope you understood now multiples and factors. See here children, this one line I have taken here, 5 into 4 is equal to 20. Here, what are the factors? Yes, 5 and 4 are the factors of 20. Okay, and multiples, how you can say? Yes, 20 is a multiple of 5, or 20 is a multiple of 4. Understood children now? Yes, shall I go to next now? So children, I hope you understood now what is meant by factors and what is meant by multiples. Okay, so here one example I have given, find factors of 30. So that factor of 30 we have to find. See here children, I have given factors of 30, that is 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 11, 15 and 30. That means this all table, this 30 will come as a multiple. Okay, how we have to find? So factors of 30 means this 30 will come in which table as a multiple we have to find. Okay children, so see here, this is the very easiest thing. Here, just you have to write this work, you have to do children. 30, which factor we have to find? Yes, factor of 30 we have to find. Like this you have to write. Okay, so you know that 1 is the factor of all numbers, isn't it? So that 1. 1 into 30 is what children? 30. Okay, and the next one is you have to see, you have to say the second table. That means in second table this 30 will come as multiple or what? Yes, because here 30 unit place you have to see 0 is there. So this 30 will come in second table as a multiple. So 2. But how many 2s are 30 children? Very good, 15 2s are 30. Okay, and the next one is what? 3. In 3's table it will come or what? This 30 will come as multiple or what? Yes, because you know the divisibility test for 3. Yes, here 30, 3 plus 0, that is 3. So this 30 we can completely divide by 3. So this 3's table, yes, 3's table, this 30 will come as a multiple, isn't it children? So 3, but we have to find how many 3's are 30. Can you say? Yes. 10 threes are 30. Okay. Next one is fourth. Fourth table, that is 30 will come as multiple or what? Yes. 6 fours are, 4 6 are 24. 4 sevens are 28. 4 eights are 32. See, this 30 will not come as a multiple, isn't it, children? So next one, next number is what? 5. You know that this 30 will come in 5th table as a multiple, isn't it, children? So 5 into how many 5s are 30? 6 5s are 30. Okay, next one is in 7th, 8th, 9th table, this 30 will not come as a multiple. But 10th table, yes, 10 3s are 10 3s are 30. So 10 already it is here, isn't it, children? So you have to stop this process. Okay, so these all numbers, see here, children, these all numbers, that is the factor of 30. Okay, these all numbers are factors of 30. That means 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 30. Understood, children? Is it easy? Yes, you have to write like this. You can do rough work in your notebook. Okay, but I want this factor only. Okay, so the factors of 30, like this way we have to find. Okay, children, can you find? Yes, see here, I have written here factors of 30. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 30. Okay, shall I do now exercise sum? See here, children, practice set 23. Write all the factors of the given numbers and list their common factors. See here, children, that pair of number given, you have to find the factors of these two numbers and you have to list their common factor. Okay, see here, 12 and 16. So 12, first you have to find what factors of 12. Next one is factors of 16. So you have to see this factor, which number is common, that you have to write list here. Okay, children, factors of 12, how we have to find? See here. Yes, are you ready, children? See, 12 and 16. 12 and here what? 16. Okay, children. So 12, you know very well that first what will come? 1 will come. 1, that means here 12. Okay, 1, 12s are 12. Next one is 2. In second table, this 12 will come or what? Yes. Because this is even number, isn't it, children? So 2, how many 2s are 12? Yes, 6 2s are 12. Next number is 3. In 3's table, this 12 will come or what as a multiple? Yes, very good. So 3, 3 4s are 12. Next number is what here, children? 4. Yes, 4th table, this 12 will come, isn't it? That already I have mentioned here. So hereafter, what do you have to do? We have to stop this finding factor. These all numbers, that is the factors of 12. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay, children, like this, can you find your 16? Yes, see, 1. You know that first we have to write 1 and that number. Okay, 1 into 16. And 2, yes, this is the even number. So 2's table also, this 16 will come as a multiple, isn't it? So 2, how many 2? Very good, 2 8's are 16. Next one is 3's table, it will come or what? No, isn't it, children? 4th table, yes, 4 4's are what? 4 4's are 16. So here number is repeated, so you have to stop this process. Okay, so what is the what are the factors of 16? 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. These are the factors of 16. Okay, children, you have to write like this direction. Okay, children, yes. See here, that's why I have written here 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Factors of 16 is 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. See here now, these two, you have to see here, children. Yes, what is the common number here? 1, yes, 1 and next one is 2 and 4. Isn't it, children? So common factors of 12 and 16, that is 1, 2 and 4. So I hope you understood now, isn't it, children? Shall we go to next one? Next one is, see here, 21 and 24. Factors of this 21 and 24 we have to find, and we have to find out the common factors. Okay, so factors of 21. Are you ready, children? Shall I find now? See, 21. First, you got to write what? 21. Okay, and next number is what? 24. So 21. Yes, you know that first which number will come, children? Very good. 1 will come. 1 into 21. Next one is, this is odd number or even number? Yes, this is odd number. So this number, it will not come in 2's table as the multiple. Isn't it, children? 3. See here, 3's table, it will come or what? Yes. Because 21, 2 plus 1, 3. Isn't it, children? So 21 will come in 3's table. That means 3, how to write here. And how to find how many 3's are 21. Can you say? Very good. 7 3's are 21. In 4th table, this 21 will not come. 5th table, 6th table, and again what? 7th table it will come. That already, yes, we have written here. Isn't it, children? So, we have to stop now. So, can you say now factors of 21? 1, 3, 7 and 21. Okay. So, these 4 numbers are the factors of 21. Shall we find now what is the fact? What are the factors of 24? Yes. 1, 24. Next one is, yes, 2 will come. Isn't it, children? 2's table, it will, this 24 will come as a multiple because 24 is the even number. But now we have to find how many 2's are 24. Can anyone say? Very good. 12, 2's are 24. Okay. And the next one is what? 3's table. 3's table, it will come or what in 3rd table? Yes, 24. 8 3's are what here, children? 24. Okay. 4th table, it will come or what? Just you have to say the 4th table. Yes. 4 5's are 20. 4 6's are 24. Isn't it? So 4 6. And the next one is what here, children? 5. This 24 will not come in 5th table as the multiple. Next one is what? 6. So, 6th table, 24 will come as a multiple. Isn't it, children? That already I have mentioned here. So, we have to stop now. Okay. So, these all numbers will come. These all numbers are the factors of 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Okay, children. I hope you understood now. Yes. Is it interesting? Yes. See here, children. So, factors of 21, 1, 3, 7 and 21. Factors of 24 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Okay. And what is the common number here? Yes. 1, 3, only these two numbers. Isn't it, children? So, common factors of 21 and 24, can you say now? 1 and 3. Okay, I hope you understood now. Isn't it, children? Yes. So, children, see here, this is the third sum, 25 and 30. Okay, this is your homework. Can you do, children? Yes, factors of 25 you have to write first, factors of 30 you have to write, and you have to write the common factors of this two number. Okay, next one is, this is also your homework only. Okay, children, 24 and 25. Factors of this two number you have to write and common factor you have to write it separate. Fifth sum is, see here, children, factors of 56 and 72 we have to find. Can you find? Yes, 56 and 72. Okay, children, are you ready? See, first one is what? 56. 56, yes, 1 into 56 will come. This 56 is what here, children? Even number. So, second table also it will come. Isn't it? So, how many 2's are 56 that we have to find? For that, children, 56 we have to divide by 2. Yes, 2 2's are 4, 1, yes, 8, 16. So, how many 2's are 56, children? 28 2's are 56. Okay, and the next one is what? See here, children, third table. It will come or what? We have to check. 56, we have to find the sum of this number. 5 plus 6, 11. So, 11 will not come in 3's table as a multiple, isn't it, children? So this 56 will not come in 3's table. And 4, in 4th table it will come or what? Yes, it will come. That means 4 into how many 4's are? 56 we have to find. Okay, children, see here. 56, 4. 4 ones are 4. Remainder 1, 16. So 14 4's are 56. Okay, children. So 14 will come here. Next one is 5th table. It will not come. Because here this is a unit place. 6 is there. Isn't it, children? And 7th table it will come or what? Yes, 7 8's are what here, children? Very good. 7 8's are 56. So next one is 8th table. It will come. 8 7's are? Yes, 56. It is repeated. Isn't it, children? So we have to write now that factors of 56 is 1, 2, 4, 7, 8 and 56. Okay, children? Yes. See here, I have written here 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 14, 28 and 56. Okay, children? And next one is factors of 72. That also you have to find that same way. Okay, children? You have to find this. All numbers will come factors of 72. So now you have to list what common factors of this true number. Yes, see here 1, 1, 2, 2, next one is 4, 4, next one 6 is not this, 8, 8 is there. And hereafter there is no common factor, isn't it, children? So common factors of 56 and 72 is 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay, children? So I hope you understood now. Yes. So children, I hope you understood now what is meant by multiples and what is meant by factor, isn't it? So if I give one number, can you find the factors of that number, children? Yes, you have to study all table. Okay, daily how to say one time, and children, you have to do practice also. Okay, children, thank you, Saira.